And ready. I'm focused on the badass with corrosion.
Alright. See who really wants to be shot in the face.
Not it. One, two, three, not it. Oh, you weren't asking me.
Yeah. Ah, that guy did. And that guy did.
Grenade out. A couple of them going to shock him because I'm trying to... I'm gonna move my switch weapons. There we go. Boom. I'll charge the next two. Who was that? The yelled cheap kill. Did you hear that?
Oh.
Your competitors have all disconnected. Now kill the monster.
Oh, this is the... See, it just glitched, so...
It's on to the final stage now.
Yeah. Must have realized that I did headshot that dude a couple of times after all.
Might have some bones in here. No. Okay. There he is. He's charging. It's on. Grenade out. He rushed past it. Damn it. Here we go. I'll keep him facing me. Shoot him in the back.
My way doesn't seem very sporting.
Alright. It's all yours. I've got two lob singularities I'm not even using. Okay.
And you know me. If it doesn't heal, it's not a grenade.
If it doesn't heal, it's not worth the kill. Alright, yeah, let's get some free ammo while we're here.
Absolutely.
Some free grenades. Who was that? Ooh, hang on, let me see.
It's all you. I'll put up in here.
Okay, let's I'm gonna cycle to, the mines, Dwarven Allies, post-crompalyptic, Crompopolis.
Crumpets!
You know there's other food, right? I eat what I eat, dog.
Might as well take advantage of those skeletons. It's not like they grow on trees.
No. Well, a bone tree. It's more of a bush.
Gallows? Ooh. Did gallows count as a tree?
He's a hanging gallow.
That one will be destroyed.
Yeah, here it is. We got two dragons coming in. Spawn the old pet just for S's and G's. Try a different weapon. Eh, pistol isn't doing much. There we go. Yeah, this is an X-blimp. We gotta die here. Ammo shrine. I don't need it. Health on the ground, mister. Okay, right wall ought to take us all the way there. Ew. Ooh, yeah, don't go the way I went. I didn't die. I'm back. Ew. Basilisk likes a shoddy gun. Ready. Gee. Am I even gonna get a shot in here? Oh. This was mine! Oh. Here, lizard killer. One more, he's a spitter. Why are they like de-rezzing? Like they're in damn Tron there or something. Follow the piles of diamonds as though they were set out by an artiste. The arrangement, almost magical.
Can I introduce you to the
hunters? You're in the right place.
I might switch my grenades here, hang on. Look at my loadout. Oh, that Merv's so nasty, though. Basically does 21,000 plus, but they might not all hit. Whereas if I switch to a sticky homing singularity, that's gonna hit. We're gonna use a sticky for a little while, see what happens.
You need healing. That
my bullets aren't magic, but
was that a gauntlet reference?
I didn't hear.
Well done, Tiny Tina. You need healing badly.
Yep, absolutely.
Dwarf needs life force.
Definitely.
Badly.
You shot the food.
Oh, I just bought a grenade too. Why did I forget? Borderlands will provide. Don't waste money buying. Little sniper ammo.
Great. Much.
Some skills and seers way off in the distance ready for a plug-in when you're ready. I get up here. If they're not dead, I'll shoot them with hot lead.
I shot you.
Buckshot. My name's Buck. I'm here to shot. Careful, he's up. Yeah, you can tag him from there. I would think. There you go.
Almost.
I'll flank here to your upper left, and as he comes in, he'll be an ex-skelly. That one's down. Good. Where's the seer? Got
him. Ask.
Watch out, the bones are rolling towards your feet. That skull could have nipped you. Health. I love axing piles of skeleton poo. There we go, right up the old path. Scary branch. We're getting ever so closer to that majestic citadel. Follow the diamonds. The sweet smell of diamonds.
Badass coming!
I'm with ya. Oh, we gotta do this arena again. Head out. I'm just gonna shotgun everything down as fast as I can. Pull the swords right away. Thank you, and then there's an immortal right behind you. There's two of them about to drop both of them. Pulling it. Got one down. Ah, hang on, I see ya. Can't find you. Damn it. Okay, I see ya. Alright, let's kite this mess for a little bit. I'm on ya, trying to get you. There you go. Don't kill the little dudes. We'll need them for later.
That's a start.
Okay, one immortal's down. I see ya. Oh, now I'm down. King's almost down. King's down. Alright, get some health, man. Ah, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna need one here if you can. Not gonna get a kill off it.
Start the anarchy.
Thank you.
Start the stack.
Pets out. I'm gonna go with that archer because he's just ruining everyone's day. Archer's down. And unfortunately, I'm out of my super awesome shotgun ammo. So I'm gonna go on with Kurode. just dropped an immortal, but I don't think I can pull him from this mode I'm in. Thank you. Dang. Look for a little dude. There, little guy behind us. I got him. And get some space as soon as you're up.
Yeah, me too.
I'll wait here for you. Might as well reload. Lost all my stacks. They should have put a vendor right here. Alright. I got about 68 rounds of shot left. Can you hurt him from here?
Nope.
No. Alright, going in. I'm just gonna work on this closest immortal. As soon as I'm up, I'm gonna go after that. If you can get me, I'm gonna go after that archer. He's just lobbing like 3 arrows a second at us. Alright, good kill, thanks. Recoil relic doll. Next king just popped. He's on ya.
Well, that was nice.
Yeah, he came charging over.
Minding my own business, trying to find more ammo so I can shoot him in the face.
Right. Inconsiderate king. This is how you run your kingdom?
I know. No wonder people like trying to kill you after you're dead.
He's resistant to everything, too. My shotgun's just slow. You know what? Hey, we got dice up here. What do we got here? Ammo shrine activated. Hopefully that helps a little. Hello.
Robot fight time!
I'm not sure if the ammo goes directly to us or what, but I just activated the ammo shrine.
Right on me.
Yeah. Don't forget that ammo shrine we got if we need it. Oh, he's got laser eyes. Yeah, go ahead and run for a while. Get your health back. Make sure your ammo's full and you'll regen. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna kind of be the other way for you for a moment.
I'm out.
Okay. Let me just activate it. Because my shot is low, too. I mean, it costs one. I don't know if you received that or not, or if you're going to be area effect. If so, I'll just activate it again. Here, let me come stand near you. There's a good ammo.
Nope.
The other ammo shrine's up when you, if you want it.
Nope.
No?
All right. Got a pretty decent amount of assault rifle stuff, so.
Okay. How's a dwarf supposed to fit through this gate? Oh yeah. Got a little bonus here. Iridium. Money.
Because dwarves are bigger on the inside than on the outside.
They're like an inverse TARDIS. Grenades. Stockpile relic for SMG. Oh. That jerk. Ooh. The Anarchist class mod is of interest to me. 29, 22, and this is a... Oh, no, actually the one I have is better and a green, so...
darkness.
yeah, we can fight him. He's only a 30. There we go. Shit. Jeez.
Alright.
Isn't this like Basilisk hallway? She's for 31s. Those dragons were 30. Somebody's up.
Oh, I'm up to 70.
Alright. The 70 chumps don't know they're dead yet.
That's right. Ish.
Ish.